This morning, another arrest in a sex trafficking case involving a 15-year-old teen girl from Dallas. That victim found in Oklahoma City this week. Court documents say one suspect was arrested on rape charges relating to the case. We are not naming that person, though, because they've not been formally charged. We do know, though, that several other people are facing charges in this case.